My name is Lindsay Gray, and I'm the CEO of VECINA. I founded VECINA in 2019 because I identified a hole within the immigrant justice advocacy community that I thought we could fill. Nonprofit organizations do an amazing job of advocating for the most underserved immigrants, especially asylum seekers. However, even with all of their efforts and resources, the demand for their services is much greater than the supply, and many, many asylum seekers are left without affordable representation. Over the course of the last several years, there has been a groundswell of attorneys who don't normally practice immigration law, but they see injustices happening and they want to help. However, they don't know where to start and needed training and mentorship in order to feel confident and represent their clients effectively. On the flip side of this, we have private immigration lawyers. These are the experts who have been asked over and over again to do pro bono work, and it simply isn't sustainable, neither financially nor emotionally. But in many ways, some of our most renowned national experts in the field of asylum law were untapped resources. They had expertise and some time and desire to give back, but their knowledge and time hadn't been leveraged in order to reach more people and save more lives. And that is why VECINA was born. We partner with nonprofit organizations on the ground who are fighting this battle day in and day out. They identify cases that would benefit the most from having an attorney. We then recruit pro bono attorneys to represent the asylum seekers and pair them with an expert mentor to guide them along the way. Since the launch of our partnerships in January 2020, VECINA has placed more than 40 cases with pro bono attorneys and mentors. This means that more than 40 asylum seekers and their families are four times as likely to win their asylum claim, and oftentimes winning asylum means the difference between life and death. So we hope that you'll join us in the fight for immigrant justice. We'd love to have you as part of our team.